Done. Let's get moving. Trolls, blood. It's a torture room.
That's the best you can do.
Come on. Sure's bones. We're too late. Damn the Empire. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this. Some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to pull back!
Stormcloaks!
My God! That's it. That's all you've got!
The way is clear. Come on, this way. This way. Let's see where this goes. better push on. The rest of them will have to... Eyes, no? Stick together down here.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow.
And watch where you step.
Or, if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We'd better clear out of here.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwoods just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, You should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen.
Hey, watch it!
See that ruin up there?
Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place.
I guess you get used to it.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look. Aye.
Watch what you're doing.
Thank you.
Thank you.